92-22. Let's go to Philly, New York. What's Papa Bill?
You there, Bill? Frankie? How you doing, Frankie?
Oh, God. I know who this is.
It's Bill.
Oh, God. What's going on,
Bill? You're trying to say my wife, Hillary, wants to be Vice President of the United States?
I think she does.
You're right, she does.
Yes, I heard her and Donna Brazil they strapped it on, mm-hmm. and they were doing a comparison. They were
filming it.
You filmed it? That's what I'm saying. What'd you film it, in Lolita Island?
Hey,
were you with Maxwell in Lolita Island? You filmed it down there?
I don't want to talk about that, Frankie. I do want to talk about one thing that I seen today.
What did you see today?
I was in Dyker Heights. No, but where was the head?
Bay Ridge.
No, I was in Dyker Heights.
Oh, it was Dyker Heights? Okay.
And I was on 13th Avenue and 75th Street, or Bay Ridge Parkway. We went all the way up to 86th Street. I was walking.
Wow.
I saw a group of Americans, not protesting, but rallying for our men and women in the NYPD and supporting them. And I was also told that there's going to be another one tomorrow on 4th Avenue and Bay Ridge Parkway at 6 p.m. And they'll be going to the 6-8 precinct to giving their support to the men and women there at the 6-8 precinct.
That's a beautiful thing. So let me ask you, just out of curiosity, like, Bill, you come from the hard left side of this thing.
Yeah.
You guys are done. You want to defund the police. You know,
yeah.
Trump is... What do you think of Trump is winning on by a landslide over here, bro?
Well, that's true, but, Frankie, to my defense, I was from an old-school Democrat. We didn't really believe in that type of hokey-pokey crap. But now with that AOC character trying to mosey on in with my wife, Hillary, wants to be the top dog. Not AOC. We don't want her. We want Hill Dog.
Is she still with Homa? Or is she moving on?
Well, she's still with her, Frankie, if you must know.
Homa's high. I agree. Homa's high. So who's going to be the V? So you think it's going to be her? She's going to be the V?
Well, I would like that to be the case, but truthfully, we're playing identity politics these days, so it's probably going to be Kamala Harris from California.
You think it's going to be Kamala? She's compromised, you know? She's,
yeah, well, that's true.
Yeah.
Is that the old Willie Brown?
Peels up Kamala, right? She's hot, no doubt.
Yeah, that's true. I like them all.
Hey, Bill, thank you for the call. It's always a pleasure hearing from you.
Thank you, Frankie. Take care and God bless.
God bless. 800. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. This is the old days. You're bringing it back. Marvin Gaye. Oh, my God. This is great. Slick Willie. I'm doing this for me, too. It's like I did this for Slick Willie. I hear that Slick Willie was popping Maxwell. That's what I heard. The Lolita girl, the Lolita queen. That's what I heard. 800-848-9222.